platforming. The platforming's not bad. I mean, there, some of the camera angles are a little off to make things a little difficult, but it's not bad. She does a good enough job that if she seems to be a little off the angle of what you need to be, she tends to adjust and hit it. What's up here? No, go up. Damn it.
Mushroom.
Like, why is Kimono Lady so scary anyways? Wolfie Dan is follow, thank you for the follow. Can I climb up these? No. Is there something over here? No. Oh, that's great. It's another locked door. Twitch is being a meanie right now, so you didn't see anything. We'll be uploading this. I just need to do some editing, which is going to be slow for me because I've never really done editing before. But I'll edit out, like, the commercial break and such. I don't like her. Let's see what she does. She's got mystical, magical powers. I'm not going to just upload the VOD. The VOD, I'd rather get rid of some of the stuff, like the commercial break and things. And like when I was messing with the alerts, trying to get them to work properly. Why is she creeping? Will she notice me? If I just go out? There's another doll right there. Is cracked. What is her deal? I need the key. Yeah, I don't mind hearing some of the plot afterwards. The key is there. Where'd she go? She just stopped singing and I don't see her. She doesn't even need to grab me, though. I was walking into the wall. I don't like that she just vanished. Where did she fucking go? Mirror's being broken, someone could see a lot in her quarters. Yeah, I kind of figured. Like, she's the only one that's thin and, like, svelte. But her mirrors are shattered. Like, look. All these are broken. She's one of these. Yeah, there she is. She's just gonna come through. She's that black smoke. Where am I going? Oh shit. Go back a little. Like, sorry for the coughing. Oh, there's a room to the far right. I missed. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, I don't mind if I miss something absolutely obvious. Oh, there we go. What is this? It's a mirror. I thought I'd just have to run up to her. I'm having a really hard time seeing her right now, partly because the sun's coming in through the window a little bit and it's blocking my view, and with the darkness it's making it difficult. That's not how you do that. I don't know what to do at this point with the mirror. Can I move faster with it? Yeah, a little. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Look for a big spot of light somewhere in the room. This is that boss fight. Where is she? Okay, once you know what to do, it seems like it's not too difficult. I feel like she's gonna come from behind. Where are you coming from? Big bright light. I found a big bright light. Bright light, bright light! No. Kind of sad they didn't do a boss fight for the twin chefs. That would have been interesting if they had done one. I need to eat. Guess who's over here? I'm hungry. Stop burning the poor girl's face off. Don't worry, I'm about to eat it off. I'm really hungry, don't worry. We ate her. She deserved it, I don't know why. I think I'm gaining her power. Or something. Am I be cupping her? I think that's her mom that she just ate. I wouldn't be surprised. I can't move her. I can now. Full of like crazy power. Hello, I'm feasting on all of you. They all deserve it, it's fine. They tried to eat me earlier. I'm a badass. Thank you. The ladies' quarters achievement unlocked. Are there multiple endings to this? Ah, look. Little mushroom guys. There were so many of them I hugged before I started eating them. Oh, there's one ending, okay. That's why it's called Little Nightmare. It's because she's this tiny little thing that's a nightmare. This was pretty awesome. I liked it. So yeah, that was Little Nightmares, everyone.